No! God, please, no! No! No!
Jenna, I believe God made me for a purpose. He also made me fast. And when I run, I feel his pleasure.
Chippiness that we're seeing tonight, especially directed at Marcus Smart, began in the last regular season game in Stillwater just last week. I talked to Angel Rodriguez, Shane Southwell, who'd kind of gotten into it a little bit verbally with Marcus Smart during that game. They said, man, he's a flopper. He's a sneaky player. They wouldn't go as far as to call him dirty, but they said he's pretty sneaky with some of the stuff he gets away with, and they don't...